My name is Małgorzata Szumowska. I'm a Polish film director. We are on a set of another Miu Miu Women Tales. It's actually number 19. Before me was my favorite director, Lynn Ramsey. That's why I'm extremely proud I'm the next one. I'm extremely kind of happy and excited by doing this Women Tales Miu Miu film. Yes, we are in Poland, in Warsaw, and it's very cold. I was actually asking myself what I really want to do. The short form, I think it's very difficult form to do something which is like complete in a short form. It's not easy. I mean, inspiration bring me my friend Philip, who is queer. He's like always trying to dress, he's trying to be dressed like a full woman. And of course, the reaction to his queer nature in Poland, they are very like edgy. It's a very conservative Catholic country. And the fact that Philip, he's so brave, that he's showing up his personality and he expressed himself by wearing a female clothes, I found extremely, extremely interesting, and also his touching. His character is very touching. And then he became my inspiration, and I said, who might represent better Miu Miu? I mean, him, because he loves dresses, he loves clothes, and he wants to be an extremely beautiful, dressed up woman. Then I found it like a very truthful, how to picture fashion, how to show the clothes. I think it's the best, the most truthful and touching way for the person. Like he. And of course, then I immediately came up with another character, which is my favorite actress, Rafi Cassidy, who is at the same time Miu Miu girl. And I did a movie with her, my last film with her. And I said to myself, okay, then we need also a female character who wants to be a boy. And those two people in our movie, they are meeting during the night walk in cold Warsaw, and somehow the rest of the story you must see. I don't want to spoil you. That's our story. I think if we are talking about the gays, or if we are talking about the sensibility of an author, I'm not sure if women they have like a very different sensibility than the men. I think it depends on a person, it's very individual, it's very specific. But in general, I think the history and culture and social circumstances create a tension around being a female director. Then somehow I feel, to me, my way is like probably harder than my friends, colleague, men directors' way. And probably it's really influence at the end of the day, my sensibility too. I have to really fight all my life to do what I'm doing. I feel like a fighter. And also I feel, if I'm comparing myself to my friends, directors, I think they are achieving what I achieve much faster, kind of easier, because of society. I mean, especially in Poland, in a country like Poland. In Poland, to be a female director, it's definitely much more difficult than be a man director. But on the other hand, now in the world, I think female directors are more and more appreciated. Then I can't complain, because I feel that like a big new door are opening for us. But yes, if I'm talking about my way, I'm film director 20 years. I actually must say that probably it was harder to me to be on that position I am comparing to if I would be a man director. Yeah, my way is more difficult. I have to use more energy to be in the place I am. I think in general nowadays, all arts, I mean modern art, art world, show it very, very, in a like a very simple way. Like everything is like very mixed now. I mean, then fashion and art, and visual art and film, it's like really mixed together. It's like a kind of snowball, you know? It's like a snowball which is running, it takes everything out on the way. Then at the end, there is no such a big borders and lines like before between, I would say, fashion and art. Art and fashion, art and cinema, cinema, fashion and art. Then I think it's like very, it's very interesting and smart to combine all of this together and use it in the right way. Like exactly, it's a good example, Miu Miu Tales, because it shows how you can use fashion to do something in a art and cinema space, and also to do something important, right? Something which is like supportive for women, or supportive for, you know, to show intolerance, to show, I mean, queer person. And I think it's very important. And I think it's that exactly nowadays, it's very smart to combine all of that together.